We'd like to show you a new additional application for patellofemoral disorder, which will help with knee pain due to tracking issues. This app comes from Joe McCaleb, a licensed physical therapist from Colorado. The leg should be supported in a straight position. With two pre-cut strips of tape, tear the paper backing off the first strip and using 25% stretch, place the middle of the tape on the outside edge of the kneecap. Lay the tape down while pushing the tape up and into the kneecap, forming a reverse J or a hockey stick. Remove the paper backing at the ends with zero stretch and smooth the tape overall. With the second strip of tape, remove the paper backing off the one end and lay that end just below the bottom of the first strip of tape and below the kneecap. Slowly peel the paper off the back while directing the tape at a diagonal across the kneecap. Lay it down flat directly on the skin as shown. Remember to always lay the ends down with no stretch and rub the tape overall to make sure all edges are down and the tape adheres well. There, now you have a great additional application to help with knee pain due to tracking issues.